Ingress can be a real problem in a cable plant. Noise can enter the return path in a number of different places. There might be a cut in a line somewhere, or maybe a bad drop in a subscriber's home. Of course, all that noise gets funneled right back to the CMTS and can cause a lot of problems for you and your customers. Unfortunately, most return path diagnostic systems are really expensive, and some can be quite complicated to set up and maintain. One spectrum analyzer can range from $15,000 on the low end to $50,000 or more. And then you have those hardware-based return path monitoring systems. Not only are they expensive, they take up real estate in your head end and require a lot of extra cabling. Thankfully, there's now a tool to help you identify noise in the Upstream plant that's much easier to use and a lot less expensive than other solutions. Upstream Analyzer from ZCorum is a software-based spectrum analyzer that doesn't require any equipment or extra cabling. In fact, all you need is your CMTS. Upstream Analyzer uses the capabilities in new CMTSs that allow them to act as a spectrum analyzer. You can view the spectrum for any upstream port 24 hours a day from wherever you have internet access. You'll see the noise floor and can choose to watch the upstream signal from a specific cable modem. There are handy features like max and min hold, and best of all, with one click, you can even see ingress under the cable modem. Unlike other return path monitoring systems, the spectrum data from Upstream Analyzer is 100% accurate because it's coming right from the CMTS. Upstream Analyzer is powerful and affordable. There's no equipment, no cabling, no complicated setup or maintenance. It's simple to get started. In fact, we'll let you try it out for free. Just tap the free trial button on this page, fill in your information, and we'll get you set up right away. Just have a few questions? Well, that's okay. Give us a call at 800-909-9441.